Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. This will be a single round event, and we are just about to kick this off. So let's go down to the first tee and see what happens. And with that, I declare this event open. Pretty sure he's going to like that one. And he'll be happy with that. This putt is for birdie. And a nice putt there. And starting the round with a birdie. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. And that next putt is going to be an epic one, that's for sure, but they're on the green. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And tapping in for the par. And unfortunately, he will go down in the standings after that one. And now the third hole tee off. And nothing wrong with that shot from 145 yards out. And going with the 9-iron. And he's on the green, putter's coming out. This putt's right around a 9-footer. For the birdie. And as we look at the scoreboard, our leader is currently having a round of 9 under par. Well, so far so good for this one. And about 155 yards out. And I am pretty sure he's going to like that. And about 12 feet to go to get to that cup. For the birdie. And 3 under for the day after that one. Okay, and here is the 5th hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. From 140 yards out. Now he's on the green, time for putting. And this one's for birdie. And that one will drop. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And now we find ourselves on the 6th hole tee off. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. Oh, man. And gets the eagle out of the bunker. There is nothing more satisfying than that. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And this is about a 4-footer. For the birdie. And our leader today is currently at 11 under. And now the 8th hole. And about 215 to the pin. And here's a 3-iron. I think he'll like that. And this for the birdie. And from that length, that is just fine work. And that hole is going to allow him to move up in the standings. And on to the 9th hole. And this shot's looking promising. From 125 yards out. Going with a pitching wedge here. This one's looking good, folks. And they're about 3 feet away here. And after that one, 9 under is the score. And he's also tied for 7th on the leaderboard. Okay, and the 10th hole. About 100 yards to the pin from here. This one's looking good. All right, and now he's on. And this for the birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. and 10 under is the score after that hole. And he is also in a tie for 6th place on the leaderboard. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Going with the 3-iron. Looks like this is going a bit long. Ah, poor luck on that approach shot. Too much club, I think. And about 10 feet to go here. And the par putt drops. And, just look at the amount of birdies on that scorecard. And that's definitely part of the story for this round of 10 under. Okay, moving on to the 12th. This is looking fairway bound. And from 160 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. And with that, he will be putting. And this putt's for birdie. And that one will drop. And he will move up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now the 13th hole. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. And from here, it's about 240 yards to the pin. I think this might be a bit long. And that one's gonna miss the green. Too much club. Oh my word. Very nicely chipped out of that rough and into the cup. And now the 14th hole. And this drive's just smoking, folks. And about 200 yards to the pin. Going with the 4-iron here. And nothing wrong with that shot. 25 feet from the cup. Oh my goodness. And for the par. Solid putt. And currently sitting at 13 under par for the day. And setting up for the par 3 hole. This one's looking pretty good. And this one's right around 8 feet. And that one will drop for birdie. And with that, he will move into a tie for first. And teeing off on this par four. Well, this one's looking pretty good. And about 160 yards to the pin. Going with the 8-iron. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. This putt's for birdie. And let's see what the 17th has in store. And looks like a 6-iron. This is going towards the green here. Okay, he is now on the green. And this one's about 8 feet. And that one will go for birdie. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 210 to the pin from here. This is the 3-iron, I believe. This one's looking a bit long, folks. and this putt is essential to save par. And a good putt.